this time. Han's lagging. Okay, but we're actually gonna play this time because finally finished updating. Triss, good God. Alright, hang on, let me do something real quick. Sorry about all the audio. I do have the chat up though. So if y'all wanna check, y'all wanna throw something in the chat, let me know. I'll be playing Terraria a little bit later with Mr. Pika Panda. Let's see. We're at the Twitter. Oh God. Alright, cool. So now we have a stash now to put our stuff in. Cause so the update, the most of your subs, it was a 7.2 gigabyte update. Apparently it was just as big as I think one or two of the quests, or it's bigger than The Witcher 2 itself. So they added a lot to the update. Places. Alright, so let me go to the map then and see if there's any stashes nearby. I forgot what I was doing. Oh, there's one right here. A stash. Alright, let's go. Place the holy tome there to signal that he wants to meet with a spy. Court Reuven. Count Reuven. I have a quest we're on. Sorry. Bye bye, Ed. Oh, whoops, this is for the quest. I'm gonna do that. Hi. Hello, lady. Sex lady. Oh, it's in the house. The barkeep's house. Hello. Cool. Now, put this random shit in my pockets. Actually, let's go. Whoopsie. Alright, hold on, let me. Quest are we on? Count Reuven's treasure. Idiot Junior. Alright, let's do this quest. Let's find a vendor first, though. I got a lot of stuff to sell. I need a blacksmith.
Steal
sword. Mine does 38 more damage, so. Kermorn armor. Oh, I should put that away. Sorry guys, I was getting distracted.
See you.
Let's go back to my stash. What the fuck? All these glyphs, I can't use them. Alright, let's go. Dropbox using Witcher senses. Come on, Roach. Get over here, you horse. I already got that. Whoa. Oh, butter knife. There's loot in here, though.
Behind the door. Best place to hide. Classic.
And now we wait. Hi, dog. He just sits there and waits.
Triss, how'd you know to... Dijkstra?
None other. I couldn't resist. Really want to see this through to the end.
Perfect place for a tryst. With Triss.
Ceilings collapsed, mold on the walls, mouse droppings in the corner, lips almost pucker on their own.
Shh, he's coming, hide.
What's to do? Attack the guy?
Menge! Indisposed. Very indisposed.
Shit right up to your nostrils.
Urine deeper, I assure you. But answer our questions and we'll help you get out.
The answer to each question will be the same. Sod off.
That's no way to talk to a lady.
To a lady, never. But to a witch.
You can. Wouldn't recommend it, though.
Oh, shit. Caught him right by the dick.
Enough. Enough.
So, gonna talk?
Yes! Yes! Just tell me what the fuck about!
Pure curiosity. Who do you work for?
Long say. No way!
Sure about that?
Radovid. I work for Radovid.
Where'd Menge hide Sigi Ruven's treasure?
I've no clue.
You realize one word and you'll howl with pain.
Yeah, and yet I still say I don't know a thing. Does that make you think?
Think he's telling the truth?
Looks like it.
Radovid, what did he hope to gain by helping Menge?
Seeks to clear the field. Before he arrives.
Makes sense. Easier to take a city whose mages are gone.
Bastard. He'll pay for this.
We're looking for Dandelion. We know Menge captured him.
Right. That's what this is all about. A fucking minstrel. The amount of setup at the start. Before you bloody started mucking my mind with magic. I can't believe it. For a miserable sap like that.
Get to the point.
Dandelion is on Temple Isle. In the dungeon beneath the shrine. Menge's planning to execute him in Oxenfurt. Positively spectacular.
Afraid you'll have to call off the show.
How can we free Dandelion?
Those who leave Temple Isle do so only on Menge's orders. If you did.
Damn it.
We'll find a way. I have an idea. Tell you later.
Enough. We've learned everything we wanted to.
Glad to hear it. Can I assume we can put this unfortunate incident behind us?
Not so fast. Geralt.
I know. He's seen too much.
Why? I told you.
Oh shit, they're gonna kill him.
Either he dies, or I wipe his mind.
This Let's be a bit more humane.
But I helped you. I helped.
It's not so bad. I promise.
Peace, Lee and Gabe.
Well, at least he's not dead.
How do you feel?
Base? Cruel? Vile. I could go on. But I need to get out of here. Now. Go home. Bathe. Then drink myself to oblivion.
Walk you home?
Not today, Geralt. Not today. But there is one other thing I wanted to talk about. So, mind coming by later? Menga's dead, true, but that hardly marks the end of my troubles.
Said you had an idea about freeing Dandelion.
Yes. We know he's on the island, and he'll stay there until Menga orders him transferred to Oxenford, right?
Mm-hmm. Problem is, Menga's dead. So...
No one else knows that. He could have escaped the fire. He could reappear. Him or someone very, very similar.
A Doppler?
Mm-hmm. Your old friend Dudu Biberville impersonated the halfling merchant. Dandelion claimed he seemed more real than the original. So much so, Vivaldi gave him a loan of several thousand pounds without batting an eye.
Yeah, except he was hiding right now. Priscilla might know something, though.
Fingers crossed. Yes, Geralt?
So long, Triss.
Alright. Time to talk to Priscilla. What are you doing here?
Awful bio. Your bread, your body, all is
shot. Oops, wrong way. Keep stopping, what the hell?
Watch where you stay.
Your bread, your body, all is shattered.
Like dung that flows to the
sea. Eight of the kingfisher sailed in relief to the ashes. Just in
towers. The fuck? Oh, am I on the wrong floor? Am I gonna see something here? Oh. Explains a lot.
Junior.
my. You look at my foot. What are you doing? What a stop. Weirdo, look at my foot. Get out of the way.
I'm gonna take a look around.
Got my eye on you. Dwarves, hawks, snow whites, and very fuck sure playing that on us too.
All roads lead to Monaco.
Dwarves were thorough as debt collectors. Leave a scrap.
I just want to find a place to play. It's been a while since I've seen some combat. might be a little bit overzealous using the horse here. Just ran.
Come on.
What the hell?
Take it easy.
What the hell are they doing over here? Whatever it was, I'm not gonna bother right now.
Come on now.
Hold on. Ah, the arena.
Not so fast, Roach.
No passage. Don't linger, neither.
Greetings.
Don't know you. Not letting you
the
in.
Hell?
Don't you
fuck. Oh, my house is fucking... My horse is walking. 100 orins, man? Fuck.
Love to chat it up with Dorman. In fact, often come to an agreement with him. Thing is, I'm short on patience today. So either let me in, or I'll let myself in over your dead bodies.
Oh, hear the cockerel. Kicking and standing, his comb on edge.
Cock-a-doodle-doo, what am I to do? Shit myself?
All right.
Go left.
Come on, come closer.
Shield. Fuck!
Come on, come closer.
Oh my god, are you fucking kidding me? God damn it, are you serious? Oh, I swear to god. That blows. Fuck, man. That is just upsetting. Come on, finish loading so I can play. The load times in this game are just pretty damn long. Oh my goodness. Should've just axed. Come on, how far did it go? I didn't save that far ago. Or that long ago. I hope there's an autosave right when I got here. Makes the travel much easier. There you go. Cool. Now, you know, let's do this. I have I have the repair kit in here. Let's just use it. Oh, I have two. Perfect. That wasn't enough? Damn, fuck, is that 31%? Holy cow. Alright, well, I guess I gotta deal with it now. Son, get out of here. Fucking ripped him in half. Get out of here. Holy shit. This is dope. A lot of water though, which is good. Dog. Give me a second, let me heal. Critical hit damage. Aw, you piece of shit. I'm gonna die again. helmet in there. Ow. You piece of shit! Oh shit, that hurt. Piece of shit? God damn. Documents I just found. Well, that's a lot of stuff in my inventory. Your car. Some body armor. Thirty % to bludgeoning and slashing. Not that I like to hear. To King Radovid. Chuckle Big Four. There's Samson and Shane, blah blah blah. Ready at a blacksmith so I can sell everything and then. Let's go to the map. Damn, there's not even a blacksmith here. Fuck, this blows. I guess I can go to the casino. There's a barber.
Looking for a barber? Well, you found one. Welcome. I'll plow and shave the gentleman's noggin for half price.
Give me a haircut. As long as your hands aren't too shaky.
Whoa, shaved head and a ponytail. Huh. Oh, that one. I like that one. I've seen this one, really, like, she's inside his head, right? I think I've seen that. I wanna laugh, it looks funny.
This is not what I wanted.
What do you mean, not what you wanted? Are you cut and quaffed? You are. And even as even can be, I'd say.
This is not the look I wanted.
And this is not the fate I wanted. I was to be an alderman in Mahakam. Instead, I shave and cut tramps and ragamuffins. Life deals what it deals. You shrug and you take it.
What the hell? What happened?
Oh, welcome.
Give me a haircut.
What the fuck? Oh, what? I'm so confused. There we go, that's exactly what I wanted. Thank you. Jesus. Cool. Yeah, that's the one I wanted. Nice. Looks like a badass. Cool. Alright, now back to what we were doing. Time to go to the casino and kill Orson. Alright,
come on now.
Better not have to pay to get in again. Oh, hold on, there's a merchant over here. And over here. Yay. Merchants. What are you selling?
Welcome. What can I get the honourable gentleman? New Poulains, perchance? I've not got a true pair, but they'll be the same size.
Alright, guys. Well, Mr. Pico Panda is home, so we are about to play some Tawawio in a second.
Something for everyone, seek and you shall find. Cheap, too.
Buy all this shit too. So then, no. I just took all your money. Cool.
Thanks.
Come again. Chips and games right here.
Well, I'm going to pause it right here, and we're going to switch over to Terraria. So, this is a short little stream, but we'll probably continue maybe later tonight. We'll see. I know I'm doing Amnesia later tonight, so we'll see what happens. Thank you guys again for watching. As always, I'm Josh, aka Tagus Reaper, and I will see you guys in the next, like, 5-20 minutes. Deuces.